Data flow depicts how financial data is modified and transformed as it moves through the various dimensions during the consolidation process. When a consolidation is launched for a selected point of view, from the rules card or a data entry form, all entities in scope are identified and sequenced, and the consolidation process is executed through the consolidation dimension, currency dimension for multi-currency applications, and entity dimension, period by period. Members from both the consolidation and currency dimensions are used to hold the different values for each entity as the consolidation routine is performed on the organization structure. The consolidation dimension provides the path for the flow of data from each child entity to its parent. The currency dimension enables conversion of the data so that it can be combined with data from other entities and aggregated to a common parent currency. For each entity in scope, entity currency data is processed first. The system and client-created calculations displayed on the local currency tab are run against the entity currency data of the level 0 members of the entity total consolidation dimension member. Then, translated data is processed for multi-currency applications. In multi-currency applications, the system and client-created calculations displayed on the translated tab are run against the parent currency data of the level 0 members of the parent total consolidation dimension member, including the level 0 members of entity total. Then, consolidated data is processed. The system and client-created calculations displayed on the consolidated tab are run against the parent currency data of the level 0 members of the contribution total consolidation dimension member, not including parent currency data within the parent total hierarchy, which has already been processed. Level 0 entities are processed first. Then, parent entities are processed. For example, data is entered to entity input and entity currency at the level 0 entity E1. Then, the entity currency data is translated into parent currency. Parent currency data is proportionalized to the proportion member of the consolidation dimension at the consolidation percentage. Intercompany eliminations and adjustments are then processed to the elimination member. The proportion and elimination data are aggregated into the contribution and contribution total members. The sum of contribution members of the children of the parent entity member aggregates to the entity consolidation member of the parent. In this example, the contribution total member of entity E1 populates the entity consolidation member of entity E2. Additional data can be entered through data input or journal entries at the optional parent input and contribution input members. Data can be entered in an input currency and reverse translated to entity currency or transferred directly to parent currency or a designated reporting currency. All entity currency data can also be translated into one or all of the designated reporting currencies. This process is repeated as data is consolidated up through the entity hierarchy. Finally, if consolidation percentages or consolidation methods change from level to level in the entity dimension, entity adjustments are processed, if necessary, to create the required parent-level reporting data. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.